It's mad how I treated it. Now,
oh, excited about this new Hoover. Like, this is what adulting does to you.
Hetty!
So this is like different Hoover heads to clean your tiles, carpets, beds, sofa. Hetty! The Hetty, our new Hetty Hoover. We're gonna try it out and see if it is any good. A new Hetty Hoover that we've just received in the post, not sponsored. It's a rubbish Hoover from Hoover. Literally, the brand Hoover is just, it's not working anymore. I've checked everything. It just has, it's like it lost suction over time, and we haven't really had it for that long. Like always, it comes with a manual guide, which I will not be reading. I've heard a lot of good things about Henry and Hetty. Your standard Hoover head, tools so that you can use it on your sofa, table, that kind of stuff.
Got a hose round my neck.
Hetty. Oh, she's so cute. I like it. And she's pink. This came with a free Hoover bag as well, which is actually really good. And obviously the standard connection parts that you put on a Hoover. Okay, we're gonna try her out now because we actually need to Hoover. Now you can see there's crumbs here, so we'll be testing if Hetty is any good. That's a little unboxing. New Hoover. At least she's got four wheels, like, I like that. She's got eyelashes, guys, look.
I'm gonna put the... I don't think this is right. But where's the top?
Oh.
There you go.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Comes with an extra bag. This is like, I'm guessing, the filter for it. Came with another bag in the box. That's the inside of what she looks like. No. Oh, no, she's clipped in. Oh, that's good. So if you want to loosen the suction on your Hoover, there's a plus and minus, so you just turn it to whatever you want it to go to.
So suction-wise, it's really, 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 really good. Picking up all the crumbs, all the pieces, clean and nice. Wash your meat. Good evening, guys. This is me from today. Just to say, so today we got a new Hoover called Hetty. I'm so happy. Like, I really didn't want the red one,
there's something about the red one, the red model, that I just don't like. But I'm just editing today's vlog, and there's a part where I'm like cooking and stuff. Just want to let you guys know, if you want to see me cook the meat, then it will be in the vlog on Friday. I hope you guys are having a good evening. I hope everyone is staying safe and not going out too much, because hopefully we go back to normality soon. It seems as if things are slowly coming together. I'm excited about this new Hoover. Like, this is what adulting does to you. However, I'm gonna do a full review of the Hetty Hoover, show you guys everything in depth, because obviously in the vlog this is just me like unboxing it happy. But I would do a much more in-depth video on that if you guys are interested in household items and stuff like that. I was doing an in-depth video of the coffee machine that we recently got as well. I'm going to do a lot more reviews on this channel. I'm going to mix it up. But yeah, today, I didn't get up to much today. Just went for a walk, kind of around the area and stuff, which was actually quite nice. Today is a really nice day, I must say. After all, like, the rain and the bad weather, like, it's much better. Oh, I'm also gonna make curry goat, I don't know, this week or maybe next week, so I'll film that as well, because my grandma's gonna teach me her recipe on that. Yeah, I'm plugging you guys today. I will plug you guys in every vlog. Go Fitness, 8 a.m. do it. Instagram live, 8 a.m. at Go Fitness. Make sure you tune in. Get fit, get healthy this quarantine. Nobody has time. I don't want to end up like a dumpling. Like, guys, I forgot to end today's vlog, so I'm just gonna say, hope you guys are staying safe. It's my towel. Hello. Hope you guys are staying safe. Stay well. Taking vitamin C, don't get sick, try not to get sick. So good. I could eat these all day. It's like a sweet fried dumpling cake, top quality food. It's called a Jonah cake, go look it up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog or video. Whatever it is, will probably be a vlog. See you guys in the next video. Bye. And it's mad how I treat it. That's mad, it was gone, now we're shoeless. Oh shit, let me call my friend. Oh Jesus Christ, and now we're Judas. Same week like